goes with you now, young warrior.
Has it been? Since our last visitor, far more than I can count. Let us see how our latest challenger will fare.
Venture forth, young warrior, bearing our hopes and dreams.
Look ahead, for the shield of the king must safeguard our future.
Leave it to me. The skills shared by these souls have been passed down for generations. The shield of the king would do well to put them to good use.
Want some?
Pathetic. You're mine! Let him have it!
Gotta say, this place ain't like anywhere else, Lucis.
Thousands set foot on these grounds, all of them fools, unprepared for the dangers lurking within. They all meet with the same fate, as will you.
I don't think so.
Think what you may, but I know otherwise. The Lucis you call home is nothing like the Lucis I once served. Your age has forgotten the horrors of war, coddled by the king, and drunk off the complacency of peace. No shield worthy of defending the true king could be born from such depravity.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Look on the bright side. Everyone loves an underdog.
Will you stand tall, even when your flesh fails you? Or will you fall to your knees?
Hard and fast!
Yeah!
as well take a break. Time to take a load off. Never thought I'd make my way back to the tempering grounds.
You said it's been 30 years. Were you as immortal then as you are now?
If you want to know, I'll talk.
The Blade Master. What was he like?
I don't remember much, except for those eyes. They pierced my heart and peered right into my soul. It was like he knew my every move even before I did. Try as you may, there's no fooling those eyes.
We'll see about that.
That was much more than a soup.